Hi guys, in this video we're going to talk about how to deal with rough, pimply skin, okay? The medical term is follicular hyperkeratosis, okay? Just thought you might want to know that. So this condition is really simply a vitamin A deficiency. Vitamin A has the capacity, being a fat-soluble vitamin, to penetrate the wall of the cell to go deep into the DNA of your cells, and it can help differentiate what cells turn into, whether it's a skin cell, a normal skin cell, or an abnormal skin cell. So that's why it's coming out kind of rough around the little follicles on the hair. So it's a vitamin A deficiency. So the question is, like, why would you be deficient in vitamin A? Well, it could be that you're a vegan and you're not doing animal products, because here's the problem with that. The true vitamin A is retinol. Retinol comes from animal products. You can convert vitamin A from kale, for example, or spinach, but you're only getting a small percentage, like 4%. So you're not going to get as much. That could be the cause. The other cause could be, the most common one, is a gallbladder problem. You don't have enough bile because you're getting bloated. You have digestive issues. I'm just going to put a link down below, because that's a common issue with a lot of people, because here you're taking vitamin A, but it's not going in because you can't emulsify or break down that fat-soluble vitamin. Now, it also could be an iron deficiency. Vitamin A deficiencies and iron deficiencies always seem to come together, and they work together too. Alcohol can cause this deficiency. Liver problems can cause this problem. If you have either hepatitis or cirrhosis or a fatty liver, that could be what you need to work on. And again, I'll put some videos down below if you suspect that we need to deal with the liver. The remedy is to take vitamin A. Virgin cod liver oil is the best vitamin A source. And either that's going to work or it's not going to work. If it's not going to work, then you need to work on your digestion, because your liver or your gallbladder is not pulling it in. Omega-3 is also, it has essential fatty acids that are also important for the skin. And that a deficiency of omega-3 can cause this. And this could be also like a digestive issue. You have celiac or irritable bowel syndrome or leaky gut or some type of digestive issue, and you're not able to absorb omega-3 fatty acids. So that could be why. And vitamin E, again, that usually comes from unrefined grains, or actually it comes from vegetables as well. But if you're consuming refined grains, breads, pasta, cereal, crackers, things like that, you're going to deplete your vitamin E, and then you're going to create this skin issue. So you probably just want to change your diet on that one. Or it could be exposure to arsenic. Now, where did that come from, right? Well, if you're sometimes certain vegetables, believe it or not, that are commercial, they use an arsenic-based substance as a way to kill the microbes. So again, that's why you need to go more organic to avoid some of these harsher chemicals. All right, so go ahead and apply this information and put your comments below. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.